What's going on, everybody? It's Caleb, and welcome to Skyrim. Now, today, guys, we are going to be running to the town of Whiterun. I actually decided to go through, like, the introduction of the game off-camera because it was really, really time-consuming and it was really boring and everything. But we did get some supplies, and now we need to head north. Okay, so I'm just following the little N on the top of the screen. I don't know if you can see it that good. But, you know, and another thing I wanted to mention is That was easy. Okay. So we're going to be heading towards Whiterun. I think it's actually this way. I see it in the distance. Well, at least a new town. Alright. Yeah, I think this is it. This is it. Dang it, I really thought I was going to be able to sneak up on that deer. The heck just happened?
You look strong. Come to your master and be a companion.
Okay,
well,
so
that's taken care of. No thanks to you. Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on the giant. That's why I'm here with my shield brothers. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Well, nobody asked you. If you think you're better than we are, go talk to Kodlak one day. See what a warrior of true metal is like.
Huh. That was kind of strange. Just randomly witnessed two people kill a giant. Okay, then there's this thing. This wheel. That's nice, there's a little cow and then there's some chickens around. Looks all good. I'm guessing that's the big town that we need to head to.
Good hunting.
You look strong. Come to your basket and be a good. save the speeds in all of Skyrim. Mine like you needs a warhorse, I reckon. None of them's older than 9, and the youngest is 6. Now the horse I got for sale is 7 years old, but in fine health. She's got a lot of spirit, that one. We've taken to calling her Queen Alcigar, or just Alc for short. I expect you can name her anything you like, once she's yours.
Okay.
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you got the coin. Suit yourself. Ride strong.
Alright. So I'm just actually trying to just check out Skyrim right now. To see how it is.
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Stonewater.
That guy is eating a lot of bread. Okay. You guys remember on my Skyrim world, like this whole scenery? This is what they made from. This is how they got all the. This is what they referenced.
Say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
Okay. Okay, so I'm guessing we're at the entrance of the place. Right, makes sense.
Port. City's closed with the dragons about. Fish and business only.
Okay, hold on. Alright, I had to give the guy 68 gold. It's kind of a bummer. This looks a lot like the world in Skyrim, in the Skyrim world in Minecraft. This is like an exact replica of it. This is so cool.
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never win steel for the Legion.
Maybe some other time I will be your guest.
It's a very simple town, really. It's not too complicated.
What? What are you looking at? Only if I can help it. But damn if I ain't almost sober. Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on. Argonian ale. I can almost taste it.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
My favorite.
Alrighty, so I think we have to go up here to get to our main destination. And we're in some sort of courtyard. There's one of the guards right there. Oh, there's kids in Skyrim. There weren't any kids in Oblivion.
I used to sneak out at night and try to tip over the big ox in the Great Mane's yard. And me and Mila used to climb up on the roof of Dragon's Reach and look for birds' eggs. But I don't do that stuff anymore. Father keeps catching me, and then I get in trouble. Alright then. I just want to go home and read.
Glad you're here in the city in North Altian Riverwood. Those poor sorts don't even have a ward.
Okay, so we're going inside of Dragon Search. Alright. Is this guy going after me?
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Malgrath is not receiving visitors. As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself. You know about Helgen? The Jarl will want to speak to you personally. Approach.
Okay, so I have to go up to this guy. This guy is at the throne.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? My spear Irelet was right. What do you say now? Shall we continue the thrust and the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger.
The dragon
is lurking in the mountain.
That is a provocation. You assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not. I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irelet, send a detachment Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Huh. That was strange. Okay, so I have to go this way.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like with the rest of the great warriors. note. My work affords me few opportunities for such an adventure. Perhaps a hero will bring one to Dragon's Reach, like old Olaf one I once did. What a fascinating conversation that would be.
This is a really interesting game.
Think so. The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably sitting on his Jarl's throne, not over here in the wizard's laboratory.
Barangai, I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead, fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right?
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Okay. Alright.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I.
Okay, so now I have to leave this place. Alright, I'm going to try and wrap up the episode here. So, anyways guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and a subscribe. Anyways, I will see you next time.